So me and my friends sit down, we relate you. Say make we gather people come jubilate you. Cause now my success I did try celebrate you. You see, you can't afford to come late you. Cause my gate go they close by 80. And if you come so quick and comparate you, girls them yapa you can start to relate you late you. And if you want to chocolate, Holy Hendrix already done circulate. But if you feel intoxicated, sit down in your place and start to meditate. Meanwhile, nobody fighting in this place. Cause if you do, you go enter police case. Oh my god, no shot, I can start to dictate. If you love yourself, give yourself.
So we have the man and the woman of the moment right here with us, here on the red carpet. Okay, the green carpet, whatever carpet. How are you doing, man?
I'm good, thank you.
And how are you
doing? I'm very well, thank you. So?
Wow. Happy birthday. How do you feel about the magazine launch?
Yeah, I'm grateful. I'm thankful that we thought about it and our plan is coming to realization. So we thank God.
Wow. So, what are the little challenges that you faced while doing this?
Well, taking to the fact that I am not based in Lagos, so there's a lot of challenges, but I thank God that even the Nigerian blood in me, I was able to overcome most of them. But I just have to say thank you. I can't complain because anything worth doing, you know, there's going to be obstacles. So we just have to overcome it and give God the praise.
So what advice would you have for individuals or young ones that want to publish, that want to start a magazine production like this? What would you tell them?
I would tell them to do a lot of research and of course to look out for mentors, because it's, especially now that everything is changing, and especially after the COVID, there's a lot of changes. So you need to tap into what's working and what is not. And that's just what it is. But no matter what, everything what doing is what doing well. And no matter what you're doing, there's obstacles. So just because you face an obstacle doesn't mean you should give up. You keep going, find a way to go over the hurdles and just keep going.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
So, sir, it's your birthday. We're having a magazine launch. How do you feel generally today?
One of my greatest, happiest moments. And I'm very happy to be here because I'm alive. And because a whole lot of people have been dying, a lot of people in the hospital, a lot of people are alive, but they can't even go anywhere because they're in the hospital, you know. But I'm alive, I can move my body and my hand, and I'm glorifying the glory of God in my life, and my family is here, and my wife is celebrating the Connect to Call magazine, and it's my birthday. Yay, it's my birthday!
Yeah,
are you mourning somebody?
No, we are not.
Yay, it's my birthday!
And Doc TV is here.
Doc TV, my name is Bijianu Shayomasta Kutiko, aka Bijianu Shayomasta. I don't go beating. Bye to now come my party. Make una no shayo. Shayo go de flow. Everybody de kulo. Make una tell una presenter say bye bye.
Thank you. Just want to say thank you all for leaving your homes, like you previously said, and coming here to celebrate us. We're very grateful. We do not take anything for granted. We thank God that even with the COVID, we're still able to come here together and celebrate. And one of the reasons why we decided to bring the Connect to Call from Canada to Nigeria is to be able to bridge that gap with Nigerians here and then the ones in diaspora. And we hope we're definitely going to be one of those pillars to be able to bridge the gap. And please tell those around you, your neighbors, your friends, about Connect the Call magazine. You should check us out at adepaconnected.com. Thank you so much.
Please, you have to get a welcome.
I'm very comfortable here. I can be here to the end of the program. And my father indeed. So I'm using this medium to welcome the presence of Oniokife and Aregani Adam, because without all of them here with today, with their support, it would be hard for us to be here. So pardon me, I'm just a little young boy with a try. You get me? Right.
Bijianu,
yes, bros.
You were finishing it the Bile way.
then you enter the South African Canada way. You get me? Yeah. You don't forget the thing. If you let me tell Oriani, you get me? I'm one of my friends. We call him my baby. I'm going.
Sorry.
You know, come and translate the CEO. I'm too sorry. Check Bobby. Check me. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, Oriani boy, I'm not being here.
Thank you.
Not in wine. Ladies and gentlemen, for a couple of the young people here, I see them at the back there. They are on Instagram, some are on Snapchat, Periscope. When our father came to pray, he said, Baba, I don't know the age of our son, but he's young at heart. That is Otikwe, go. Otikwe, who can download you? Yes, but the way actually will not do. Bijalo is one of the foundational musicians of modern day Afrobeats that we now enjoy. Not Afrobeat or Fela, Afrobeats. There are two types. This is the first ever Nigerian to make a world-class video that shattered all records on MTV base. Am I right, TJ Humility?
Correct.
This was the man who gave P-Square and Mohit heart attack that year. Because his video came, broke down all barriers. It was the first ever video done by a Nigerian that inculcated Scottish culture with some Caucasians, Americans, everything. Video ever done by a Nigerian, and it just took everybody like, wow, who is this guy? But people didn't know that Pijano before then had been a struggling young man with another group, Triple B. Two of those guys are Alarimo's younger brothers. And one of us, Amina, Labana, they're just young boys trying to find their feet. So a legend is seated here, ladies and gentlemen. So respect a legend when you see him. He might look young, but he is a legend, a living legend. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, at this point. With a further ado, permit me to invite Aziz Adjokiwe to entertain us briefly before I go to my keynote speaker. Please your hands together for Aziz, ladies and gentlemen.
Iba mi wa do ba ni are ono kakanfo. Oun fori abo fori.
Àyà tẹ́tẹ́ lówó ọkùnrin ṣẹṣẹ lóru ọ̀gànjọ́. Ìrọ̀ àgbọ̀ ọkọ̀ lóko. Onílé yìí jẹ́ ẹ̀yìn abẹ lọ́wọ́ ẹ̀. Ọmọ wọn lọ́ọ̀tàn àfòlé. Ọmọ ayérófẹ́ ọkọ̀ ní mòròdé òde ìyàwó ládé ayérófẹ́ ọmọ àdọ́kọ̀ níbi ewépé sòmótọ́ ọ̀hún pẹ̀lú ìyáálé. Wọ́n sọ̀rọ̀ ẹni tí ó ti torí tọ́lá ti torí rẹ̀ wá sí bíbà ẹ̀ lónìí, ó ti ṣe àwọn nǹkan ribiribi. Ó ti bẹ̀rẹ̀ kìí ṣe àná. Ṣùgbọ́n tá a bá wò dáadáa, nǹkan tó ń jẹ́ àṣà. Tó jẹ́ èdè, tó jẹ́ ẹwà,
fúnlé adúláwọ̀ àwa Yorùbá ni o. Ẹ wo àbúrò mi ọmọ Adóbí Ewé tó wá síbí lẹ́ẹ̀kan. Ó kí ilé ifẹ̀. Tí n bá wo bi tí Adóbí Ewé ti wá, ó jìnà díẹ̀ sílé ifẹ̀. Ṣùgbọ́n ọmọ Yorùbá àtàtà ni. Ẹ ṣe wí mẹ́fẹ́ sọ́fẹ́ o. Ran bàbá rẹ̀ lórí ìran dúró kí a nífẹ̀ ọ̀ni. Wọ́n bẹ̀rẹ̀ kí a nífẹ̀ Oòdùà. Ọ̀ni bá dúró kí a nífẹ̀ ọ̀ni ẹ̀bọ̀ ni a fi orí a ṣe. Ọmọ yẹn kó bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí kí orí kì ó kì í. Tó bá kì í dé òpó múléró, màá mọ̀ pé inú ẹ̀mí ló ti ń ṣiṣẹ́ torí mi ni òpó múléró mọ jáde kan. Tó bá kì í ba tó kì í délé oníkò yìí, ogun àjàrò ẹ̀yìn ní múlé oníkò yìí wù mí pé okun ojoojúmọ́ a máa múlé gbọ́nsú mi lọ. Tó kì í délé olúgbọ́n, ó kì í délé àrẹ̀sà. Wà ní ọmọ ṣe díẹ̀ bẹ́ẹ̀. Tá a bá dé ìlú tó ń pè ní Brazil lónìí, the Yorùbá language is now the second official language of Brazil and is now used as a medium of not only expression, but of instruction in schools. Yorùbá ló ń jẹ́ bẹ́ẹ̀. Bẹ́ẹ̀ bá wo Ẹbádéjánì, wọ́n ní museum kan bẹ̀. Museum yẹn wọ́n ní agbádá wa tí wọ́n hun. Agbádá yẹn, nígbà tán ní àwọn wo ọjọ́ orí agbádá yẹn, wọ́n ló ti ń lọ sí bí 500 years old agbádá tí wọ́n hun. Ẹni tó bá mọ wọ́n gàjí á mọ̀ pé aṣọ tẹ̀mí wọ̀ ìbọ̀ là ń pè é. Ní tí mo wọ̀ inú wọn ń pè ní ìbọ̀. Mi ò lédè wọ̀ o. Bàbá tó bí bàbá mi ni wọ́n máa ń pè ní bàbá Ayétòrò. The great Reverend J.S. Adéjùmọ̀ ní Ayétòrò nífẹ̀. Ni wọ́n ti ṣiṣẹ́ àlùfáà kẹta ìkíní Nìbàdàn. Ìkejì Lákùrẹ́, ṣùgbọ́n ilé ifẹ̀ yẹn náà ti wá gbòòrò dáadáa. Ẹni tó rán agbádá wọn gbà náà, oṣù mẹ́ta sí mẹ́fà ló máa fi ràn, torí ọwọ́ náà fi ràn. Mo rí àwọn agbádá yẹn, bàbá tèmi jogún, ó jogún bá. Ọmọ tó rán aṣọ fún mi, bàbá rẹ̀ ló ń ránṣọ fún bàbá tèmi. Ọmọ tó ránṣọ fún mi lónìí. Bàbá tiẹ̀ náà ránṣọ fún bàbá tèmi. Ọmọ tí mò ń sọ yìí, ó lọ sí yunifásitì o, ṣùgbọ́n iṣẹ́ yìí náà ló ń ṣe. Ọlọ́run ò ní jẹ́ kí ìran Yorùbá kó bàjẹ́.
this time around, I saw one guy on a day before Ileya, he was going with his ram. Some other guys were mashing, oh yeah, oh yeah, 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 yeah. Now the owner of the ram, the Fine or Lenny Kodeja. Nobody was interested anymore. Ah, if this one goes there. The shocking one was one alpha. Every Ileya, the alpha must buy ram no matter what. 40k, 50k. But this year, the ram that was sold for about 35, 40k years ago, it was now sold for about 130k. The ones that people were buying for about 80k then was now being sold for about 200 and something k. The rams that they were buying for about 100 plus then was 300, 250k. So the alpha did not know. He was still in his own envelope thinking that, ah, Kosiko Simaba, they get to 33 days to lay out. 60k, she back. Aba 60k. I'm not worried. I'm not learning. I'm not worried. 2 days later, they came back to test. Eita, Arila, this is 70. What is the 100? Yo. Afa said, I'm not worried. I'm learning. Afa was calculating that in the morning, go, a few hours before prayer, you know the price will drop. They shock Afa. As Afa just read there, he points the one way he wants. I'm not too much. Very. Is this one I like? Can I give a price? 150k. Person will bring 35k from. When the Afa hear 150k, he don't know when he talks. Say, ah, a lolori ni kan. When they say, ah, well, then we know they said only head of realm. Ah, he said, don't worry, marry that. Don't worry, my brother. Now, if some people come by the around, they go, now nah, Afa tell them, say, Teba, tell them, tell them, tell them, tell them, you know, hard. Everywhere is tight. Everybody is angry. People are. I was in Ikeja 2 months ago. We did traffic for Allen. One Okada rider just went ahead of us. Got to one keke napep. Slow down. Look inside. Give somebody knock for him. Take off. Everybody shocked. Say, ah, what's happening? Why? 20 minutes later, I saw the guy at Okwebi in green. Now, for Okada. Why you just go to the Kekena Pep, give person cock for her? He said, no, no, bros, the guy resembles Buhari. Asma! I don't know what he's saying, stop it, he says, shh, no shout. And they see one guy, and I feel like I'm super cute. People are upset, people are angry. You know, when they say, in Yoruba land, get one proverb, when things stop, when they equal, get the equal. Nana, I believe that saying. Now, when Buhari shut down Twitter, and Twitter and bed, now I come and say, to tell you, go, get 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 even me, I don't express that, I don't just know. I can get 2 parrots when good luck day. 2. Immediately, good luck lost the election. Eh? One of the parrots, he just quiet, you know, they say. I suppose those get wisdom, they say, do they say something? Now, 2 of them go, but immediately, good luck across the election, one of the parents just quiet. You know they talk again, just quiet. You know they talk, just quiet. As the thing on, they go. One day, I just wake up. As Buhari tell just the end, that first day, the bed just died. One of them died. I say, he? Kilo Shele. Aro Konyo. They give me proof, I don't know. One died, can't remain only one. As Buhari enter again, I just go veranda one day. I don't know how the bed open cage. The bed broke. The second bed broke. If not that time me I get sense, I don't get the proverb. The bed they tell me say, do it to carry your bag. Ah, go. My mama, because she angry. So we need to revamp the thought process of the young people. Everybody now, right now, if. The only state trader, they say they can't catch our strongest people, they go pull shackle for that. Now, if Oyibo bring ship, come beach. Say, who is ready to go? Now people go buy chamber. They say, Moti Chita. So please, we need to change everything for our people. Now, at this point, I'd like to invite Mr. Tunde Moshu to give a review of the magazine. Is it ready? Baby, can you feel me, love? Baby, can you feel me, love?
right though. Anytime you call me love, they got it feeling right though. If you can't leave me love, if you can't leave me right though. Anytime you call me love, they got it feeling right though. Give me love, give me love, give me love, give me love.
Dandy, you can do more than this. Or else, I'm only doing this one again. So, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The task before me is to review this beautiful magazine. As we all know, I have a background in journalism, but don't let me just blow my own trumpet. But I know I have a place when it comes to journalism in this country. So the magazine is Connector Call. Like, I'm so happy that this job is from one of my mentees, a lady I so much like. I like her drive. In fact, Ade, I want to come here. BG, please follow her. Connector Call, where she spoke with me. I was in France and she was in Canada and she spoke with me through the journal about launching. She's been, you know, publishing this for a while. Then she said, Uncle, I would like to do a Nigerian fashion. I said, fine, please give me the concept. What is the magazine about? And when she told me, I was like, this is something new. It has a flavor of entertainment, general interest, and also the A is actually is a business and marketing magazine. I think we should give her a round of applause. It's like all in one package. If you want entertainment, there is. If you want core business news, like if you see our core story here, the lead story, the five grandmasters of Nigeria's banking industry. When I asked her, I said, send me the cover, let me see the cover. When she sent me the cover, I would like to see the cover before I can review. When she sent me the cover, I was wow. So I asked her, how did you just marry everything together? You have a beautiful actress on the cover, like, who does that? The business and marketing magazine that we have seen. No, you just take maybe a Michael Adenuga, a Dangote, core people. But because of, female appeal, like soft sell. She's marrying soft sell with, a business. Because, the leadership now is very zero. There's really the leadership culture in our society, I think everywhere is really low right now. So you can have stories like, it's a 36 pages. You will know what it means for someone to do all color magazine. It's all color magazine for 36 pages of all color. We have a series of interviews. We have society news coverage. I think we have the Yalaje current news, like the chief fancy ceremony of Yalaje. We have the birthday of one of my friends, my very bosom friend, Kunle Rashid. The 50th is here. Everything is all encompassing. I am going to recommend this magazine for everybody. It is meant to be launched. And I don't want to call the name of the chief launcher because it is not yet that time. I'm recommending this magazine. I hope everybody is going to support this magazine today. So thank you so much. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Please hands together for them. Thank you very much. Okay, I'm going to do it back to back and not waste time. I'm bringing on a very young talent to perform. Immediately after that, we're going to launch the magazine. Then after the launch of the magazine, we're going to cut the cake. Then after the cutting of the cake, Bijana is going to be performing. Ladies and gentlemen, place your hands together for KJC, ladies and gentlemen. KJC. Immediately he launches it, we're all supposed to participate in it, and then we're going to cut the magazine cake, after which we'll now share some eulogies about Bijiano, then cut his own cake, and then he will perform. Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, please permit me to welcome the man who God has blessed us with today as the chief launcher of this great product. An astute gentleman, a captain of industry, a stallion amongst millions. When you see his gait, you will know that indeed he's a blessed man. Men like him, Yoruba call them Agun, Tashu, or Lo. That is, they are tall, they have the body to take very good length of clothing. People like us, they call us Akuru, Lashoton, Usheku. Ladies and gentlemen, please your hands together for the chief launcher, Mr. Dayo Oluyode.
Thank you. Well, thank you very much. Yes, I've been given the honor to be chief launcher today.
Let me first do all the protocols by acknowledging all the royal fathers in the house. And I'm also pleased to thank everybody, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for coming to this occasion. Toyi happens to be my niece, and we talked a little about this a few times, and I'm really happy that this has actually come to life. Like the reviewer said, this is, just looking at it now, I can tell that a lot of work has been put into this, and I would urge everyone to please support this magazine. Now, I think naturally, as the chief launcher, you're meant to put numbers to the magazine, but in this particular case, I'm going to try and be a little bit more discreet, and so I would like to see, I know what I would be putting towards this, but I want to throw this to the floor and see that all of you agree to support this, not just buy it for yourselves, but buy it for your younger people, for everyone around, your family members and people that would be interested in this. So without further ado, I would like to know and see who is going to be one of the first takers of this lovely magazine. So I'm throwing it to the floor. I'm waiting patiently. I know that people that would like to take part. Anybody? Anybody? Okay. There's a lady there. That's my wife, actually. Yes, go.
I'd like to take 5 copies, thank you.
Very much, please. Have 5 copies for the lady at the back, please. Thank you very much. Hands to be raised. Am I seeing more hands? Am I seeing more hands? Any more interested parties? No? And what about the lovely ladies here? Okay. It looks like I might have to start getting, I'll have to get crush. So, for the nice ladies here, how are you? As you all know, we're here to launch a magazine. And I'm looking forward to you guys taking some magazines home. So, is that okay if you say that you're all going to have a magazine each? Is that a fair comment? Okay. All right, so please, is anyone looking at the magazines and making sure the magazines are getting to the places I'm trying to? Okay, so 5 there and a magazine each here for the guests, the lovely guests sitting down here. Okay, so as I'm gate crashing tables, I also want to see hands going up, and I'm not seeing a lot of hands going up. Is this, we're all here for a reason, so it'd be nice to see people show some more interest. I'm waiting. All right, it looks like I'm going to have to get crash a bit more. So let's go to these gentlemen here. One each, please. Well, that's the thing. Because it's a lot, I would kind of not, I mean, there's a price there, but it's 1,005, but you know, we're not going to stick to that because it's a lunch. We'd like to see that it's voluntary, you know, so that's why I didn't make any mention about the price. So sorry if you feel that way. So. One each here, please. All right, and then the next table, you definitely have to take one, I guess. You may need to need, so definitely. There has to be one magazine here, please. One magazine here. Thank you very much. And a magazine. See, now I can see that we're all here. One there. Thank you very much. Okay, so I will do all the protocols again and come to the Royal Fathers. And so, with all respect, I'm hoping that you would
obviously take one of these magazines home, and or two or three. So the bonus that family magazines should be given to you. Please. So we should give you some now. We finish the okay, no problem. Alright, so we come to this nice table here. I can see a lot of smiles. I'm assuming everyone on this table would like to take a magazine home. So please come, ladies are here. Thank you very much. Oh yeah, hold on. So talk as well.
On behalf of my husband, my family, I will have to launch this magazine with 500,000 naira.
Fantastic. I mean, I think the lovely lady deserves a round of applause. Thank you very much, man. Thank you so much. All right, so, another lunch. Please, can we have another one?
I would also launch this magazine for 100,000 naira. Thank you. Dr. Philly Smith. Thank you.
So I hope these are being noted, please. For okay, thank you. All right, so let's go to the next table. So, two copies here, please. Two copies here. And. All right, so please.
Good evening, wonderful people in the house. I think whatever a woman can do, I want to believe a man can do better. I've seen this magazine and I'm really wowed by what I'm a journalist myself and I know what it takes to put this together. Moreover, I can see that the publisher displayed my own events, which I had here last month when I celebrated my 50th. And because of what I said earlier, that whatever a woman can do, a man can do better. I'll do 550,000.
Thank you very much, sir. Please, can we have a nice round of applause for that? I don't think we understand. So, thank you very much, sir. Moving to the next table. Believe all each one. More in case.
I'd like to support the magazine with 50,000.
Thank you very much. I'm not hearing these applauses a bit low. Can you make it a bit loud, please? Thank you very much. Okay, I'll go to one table here that I see a lot of distinguished. Alright. Okay. Alright, well, as a summary, I'd like to say thank you very much for all the people that have spoken and will be supporting this venture of 200,000 myself. Thank you so much. It's been a pleasure being here, and I thank you all for what you're doing to support not just my niece, but the lovely partner, Mr. Pidino. I'm very sorry, I might have not pronounced that properly. Thank you very much, and I hope we all have a nice evening all together. Thank you. Bye.
Make sure to go find the
it up. No be only me, I love my supper. I beg you, make you use your upper. Before they send, I only need a chopper. With the poor myself in order. Before they do, I'm going for the matter. Who pull the pull of the hala, say the room of the yapa. I'm going to be the bala bala. I'm going to charge for the rock.
She let me play on that. She got me right on that. She taking me proto. Lolo. What I really want is your love. Make you love one now.
My mother gave birth to me, and I want to use this medium for all of the media houses and everybody who doesn't know I have a sweet mother. Now today I'm not gonna know. Do you not know? Oh, so you don't know? No. Sorry, if you don't know, say you don't know. Do you not know? Ah, so I don't know. Right. We are all out here because of Connecticut Magazine and Bijana's birthday. But I want to use this moment to celebrate my mother, my one and only beautiful first wife, the love of my life. Easy. Now you say that when I leave the kitchen, I will do a motion. Hey, ma! That's it, so.
Sweet mother, I never forget.
My
life,
you so far for me.
Sweet mother, I never forget.
My life,
you so far for me.
You so far for me. This is my other brother, my boss. I've worked with him. I've been working with him since a way long back. Tony Mashul has been there for me and my woman. And thank you for being here. So, please, and you know what I'm going to fall. You see, right now, I like, you know you are my boss. But now, I can be your boss. You agree? Oh yeah, come on my suit. I want Chris. Come on my suit. I want Chris. Me and the minute you want Chris. Don't come on my shoe now. Come on my suit now. Hey, hey. Come on my suit now. It's my birthday today. For you guys sitting here that came to honor us, I want to let you guys know that whatever in your menu that you want to eat, the kitchen is preparing it. If it's nyam, porridge, asu, asaro, rice, or jollof rice, fried rice, just sit down. They are making more food. More food is coming. Just continue sitting down. If you are sitting down, well, they are still making food, but you continue sitting down. Give me anything you want to do.
I'm going to find this place. Because if you do, you're going to end up on this again.
naira to thank the best dancer here now. Ceremony. If you know say you do dance, don't let go show yourself. I will transfer 50,000 to you.
I beg.
This is offering time. You see, as you just forget, so we plenty will fool here. Space not there inside. You know why? Because as all of us there, so we are happy. We are having fun.
Yes.
Plenty people will fit here and they para for their sex. Say why they match me? Why? But you see, as we there, so we are having fun. And I tell you, Amala, Eba, Ewedu, rice, jollof rice, fried rice, jam and egg, they are kitchen is cooking. So continue sitting down. You feel me? But if you are sitting down, I want to give 50,000 naira to the best dancer in the world. Ah, my birthday name, but I should say bye. Come here. This is the history in the making. History in the making. This magnificent international DJ in military. I don't hear you too. You hear me? Hey, my nigga. For my mind, I don't turn lunch to my party. That's why I go come on all those shirt and suit and all those things. I'm not used to that lifestyle. But at the same time, I'm responsible. But you see me, I'm an entertainer. I make money on the cheap. You go see that for 30 days. Yeah, I'm going to find you 250k. Hold on now, make my parents go. But you see me, in no time, 15 minutes open, I'm about 3 minutes over here alone. Oh no, 15 minutes, man. But it's good, ladies and gentlemen, my money is shaking me. It's shaking me so bad that I want to transfer the money now. But I'm very confused.
Wait.
So, tell me from your church mind, Kosiba, I will make Kosiba Ari Luba. Is she the winner?
No.
So, even my own baby mate come here when I turn her down. Is she the winner?
No.
Hey, she the winner. Nah, is she the winner? Lord Tune Mashud. I am the Shomo International. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, answer me. I will run it over again. I have a very sensitive ears because I'm a sound guy, the producer, the engineer, the mixer master. As I direct, So, to be honest, is she the winner? There's Amala Ewedu rice or hoofing in the kitchen cooking. So you have to just make it up. But if you are still sitting around the world, please continue sitting. Food they come. Now, they come carry only me here. Say, this yellow purple just come from nowhere. Come take over. Meanwhile, we have a defending champion. Is she the winner? Is she the winner? No. My guy, wait. Before, I don't think they send you a message to my boss. They can just transfer you money. Hey, wait. See, I want to prove that this competition, it is not audio. Eh? for PDP.
Those ones,
they are failure to the generation.
Will you please give me that account number? When I wait to. Yes, I want to. $10 million to you, you will perform up now. How can I have money in Nigeria and I'm not a pastor? What am I doing? Daddy, Adura, Atishepi, Ada, there is a family in you. In Nigeria, look at you, you can't wait here. Chairman Baofri, Chairman Batais, Chairman Baofri. But we share the idea that you have to tell you. Look at me, Babami, all in name of you pay. More similar, more on your having so much. Ah, I said, what? Say, what is my story? My house sent 10 million, CDJ, you know? You're like anybody. All right. Now, we're going to have the finalist. Kira is going to know. At this point, I'm going to go. I'm going to go. I'm going to go. I'm going to go. Let's see what we can do this one.
Let's do this. How far with the rice now and the buffet? Eh? How many minutes? No, my people are very hungry. Eh? Okay. Alright, I'll tell them. They say in 10 minutes, food already. Did you read it? We need to find a finalist from this young and tell them beautiful supermodel. International supermodel.
Thank you. Father and the Lord want to have a word with us. So permit us a couple of minutes for my honorable father to have a word with us. Thank you very much, sir. Our Royal Majesty. Thank you very much, sir.
I spared that lady because the way you were treating all of us here, I was thrilled along. At a stage, I nearly forgot that I am a
royal father.
I nearly jumped on the stage here, and I will not do like this. So I spared her. So well done, and congratulations. You will live long. Part of the message I'm supposed to deliver here has to do with the prayers. In Ife. And when I say in Ile Ife, as a mother. Okay. Yeah, please. My father in Ile Ife, although he's also in Lagos. But it compelled me to be here since yesterday that today's program is very important to him. I have started searching my mind. This biggie person. No, I will call you biggie because you're a big man. So, this man, what's the problem? Why is it that Baba is saying that I should go and sleep in Lagos? I said, okay. Maybe Baba was thinking about the issue of traffic. So I entered the road yesterday. I was still on the road up till 8 o'clock before my big brother now directed me where to go. So I want to congratulate you today. Baba said he has three leaves to give you. The first leaf is called Wait, baby. My pastor will pay a man, baby. The second leaf he called a way tete. Only a man tell you, the third leaf, what we need will go. Only a man go can kiss it. Ti o baba gba dura esuaju wa ni a ma fi owo pawo ka fi eredi jobi sugbon emi ma tun gba wi pe eyin yin o te ni ka te bi lo mi be lo 120 eyin yin o ni ka de gbogbo ori eredi le ma ma jobi tori ngba ti awon eyan ba dagbadagba kan wa sese lo ma fi olo tan fi lo ata ma ma bi lo bi fun won lo ma se nja. It won't be like that. You will live long in good health. Baba de ju so wi pe ti ode ba lo soko pe erongba ode ni lati lo peran eran ti won fe lo pa yen meta kan wa wa ti awon ode oki n pa eran akoko ni aso ode oki n pa san e o ni pa san. Keji, ode o ki n pofo e o ni pofo. Iketa madam, ode o ki n padanu e o ni padanu. You have started well. We are talking here. We are celebrating and launching the magazine we call Connect to Come. And something thrilled me when I saw the copy. I was looking at it afar. And I saw that the picture of my father, who seated on the throne of Oduduwa in Ile-Ife, forms part of the front page. I said, yes, you mean business. When you want to sell a product, you bring names that will sell the product because of their integrity. And can you see, somebody who cherishes talents. I've seen that you are a musician, a presenter, you are this, you are that, multi-talented. Now you are coming up to inform the world. Because when you write and you are now saying this is what is happening globally, you are talking of Canada, you are talking of Nigeria, you are talking of different countries. I want to look at it from the fact that you are educating the world. That will make me recall the story about a pastor. There was this pastor who was about to go and deliver a sermon. Saturday, he struggled to prepare the sermon. He was unable to prepare the sermon. Very early on Sunday, he said, wow, by 9 o'clock, I should be in the church to deliver my sermon. But he has a very young boy, a 5-year-old boy, troublesome. This boy will enter the room, disturb the father, go out again. Small time, will come back again. Ah, this man has said, oh, what do I do? This boy is distracting me. And there's no way I can prepare my sermon perfectly if this boy will have to start running up and down. He said the only thing he will do is to distract the boy back. I don't know. I want to believe that the magazine used on that day must have been the old version of a connector call. When you say connector call, you are talking about the center of connection. Call means the center. Connector is what is bringing 2-3 million together. So when we now say connector core, it is the center of connection. You are center of connection. God will connect you.
Amen.
Let me continue with that story. Now Pete, he said, boy, go and bring that magazine on the table. There in the living room. The boy went, brought that old version of connector core. And in the middle, the pastor tore a sheet and called the boy and said, come here, look at this. The boy said, yes, I've seen it, daddy. 5-year-old boy. The father now tore the sheets into small, small pieces. Gave everything to the boy and told him, my son, I want to give you an assignment. Go to the living room. This is a cellotape. Please, go and join all these small pieces of paper together. Before I tore it, there is a picture on that page, which is the picture, the map of the world. Go and rearrange so that we have the map of the world again. I want to believe you will agree with me. To give such a job to a 5-year-old boy, it may take him days. Go and rearrange. Use everything. The boy went. And within 5 minutes, the boy came back. And said, daddy, I've done it too. He gave it to his father. Father said, yeah. Miracle. The man miracle. What happened? Father said, how did you do it? You got it. The boy now laughed and said, daddy, you did not notice that at the back of that page you gave me, there is a picture of a man. So I don't need to arrange the picture of the map, but I need to arrange the man. Where there is supposed to be height, I will put it there. Where there is supposed to be nose, it will be there. And what I have done is to sellotape that man so that I can get the picture of the man. What is the message here? The boy, instead of reshaping the world, he went to the man, reshaped the man, so that he can have the world. So if we can reshape ourselves as a person, tell yourself, what can I do to better the position of the world? Rearrange yourself first, and the world will be better for you. So you have done it. Perfectly, you have done it. God will continue to bless your wisdom. Everything you lay your hands on shall prosper. Yahweh, you're going. So that is the message tonight. I was supposed to launch that magazine because that's the duty I've come to perform there. But I was not called. Actually, at the beginning, when they said I should come and offer prayers, I said, ah, we don't call others to offer prayers. Come and offer opening prayers. It is during this type of address I'm making that I will now say, okay, please, celebrate, come around, let me pray for you. So, but when you now say we want to open, come and open for us, it's not the duty of a traditional father. It has to be the duty of a pastor or a malam. So I just need to drop that. So in the meantime, I will not announce anything here. But what I will do is I will extend an invitation to you and your wife. You have to visit Kalisi. I don't know how that is going to be convenient for you. If I say tonight I am going to donate 500,000, I'm shortchanging you. Kalisi will give you more than that. Somebody who is really interested in youth coming up. And you are upcoming. Fantastic. You are upcoming. So, we will be expecting you in the field. Just let me know. I will drop my number. Call me and I will tell you, come. Give me your own date. Not me to give you a date. I don't put appointments with KDC. Just tell me this when I want to come. Okay, we are spoken tonight now. It's in Lagos. But he said he will leave Lagos tonight for Ife. But me, I can't leave. Already when I was coming, I said, no, my people, by 4:30, we have to do this thing because we have to get to Ife. But he said, no, we have to enjoy this program. And I've enjoyed myself. When it comes to feeding, my friend will say, you fed me and I'm fed up. God bless you. A perfect year.
Round of applause for my real
father on you. No. I don't want to come down to your game. It's worried, I don't see the way. Even though from South Italy, I need Brazil.
When you go to a level, when I hold the microphone on a Tuesday, this is the first time I'm going to say this in the public. On a Tuesday, when we used to have anointing service, to pass the microphone, to maintain worship law, the tables, the chairs, the people in the congregation will be falling under anointing just in the name of me, holding the microphone. And then Kalidai will come up and grab the minister. Every ministration, Pastor Kalidai will say, my son, this is little talking for you. I'll go home. Small time!
Can you remind us which year?
This should be 2001, 2002, when I'm still, you know, trying to come up and recognize who I really am. And then some people just come from church, I want to look up and see the dad coming by. Pastor, hey, nothing will buy any condo now. When you go call him, when you in church now, go on, you call along for now, 18. Oh, my, when you call him, you call him in church, and you want to get the money. Politics in the church. I'm not an hypocrite, you know. There's politics in all of these departments. And that's why I say, in this place, we are here to make ourselves happy. We will not ask you for offering our tithes. We would rather bless you. So, thank you for the privilege.
You're welcome. Your first ever show, amazing.
It was Alive of Africa. It was at the amphitheater Ile Ife. Me and the Plantation Boys, then it was Two Face and Black Face. There was no face. So me and the only shocking the third party as people don't do a cappella, they go like that. No, nobody go tomorrow. You know, so there's a DJ, my friend, his name is Johnny B. He's the one that said we're going for SFH with Select Society for Family and Health. We're promoting Go Saku. So we went to do a show, and I got on the stage with Donny Jones, instrumental, and I did an a cappella. And he came to meet me at the back of the stage and said, Vigiano, you're going to be in the party, the top party of Triple B. I'm like, hey, but in my mind, I'm like, this Plantation Boys are one, I'm going to be Triple B. But last, I joined the group and we're doing our thing, gradually we're growing. But in the long run, at some point, I had to do me. Like, I had to just like leave the band and just record myself, and that's how Shayo came up. And then today we'll be Gianni celebrating his 26th birthday.
26.
Bigiano, a lot of people call me Bigiano. Some people will even say, even tonight, somebody say Bigiano. Now, because I pronounce it Bigiano and it's spelled B-I-G-I-A-N-O. But today I'm gonna like use this privilege to let you know what Bigiano simply means in full. Bigiano is born, irrepressible, genius, individual, African number one. You know, so that's Bigiano as a whole. So that's what makes me, because a lot of people and a lot of journalists, I don't want to start mentioning my mom's name. They say I have a sonorous book house and my voice is this and that. And they just gave me that name. And Shino Yetayo gave me Kuti. Because I had like three consecutive accidents in 3 wrecks, in 1 month. Shino did a story, he used to walk with Tell. And he said, I named him Kuti. That simply means somebody that does not want to die. But anyway, it's not my own power. It's just God that wants to use me and kept my life till today. So my name is Bigiano Kutiko, aka the Shayo Master. Leave it or take it. If you don't like it, go and drink.
A round of applause, people. So now, let's go to the Adebales, have you? Straight, then we're going to do it together.
The black tribe, you know, have two damn things.
Life,
man.
I'm
going
to do a palindrome.
What's a palindrome?
A palindrome is reading from the back. Like, madam is a palindrome. When you say madam, if you read madam from like this, it's palindrome, you know, it's madam. If you read it back, it's madam. So I'm going to do a palindrome for call. So at the end of C, then you call the first K. Are we ready? Let's have E, R, O, C. A round of applause, please. Please become. Let's get the other one straight away. This one, we are having. I think Bigiano is a pastor now. Okay, I'm a pastor. Because I want to do this at the end of Jesus. I want to do Jesus. Jesus. Okay. Let's have J E S U S. Thank you. Give it.
No.
Dance. Let us go to the stage and dance with them, please.
No. I don't know how to dance.
They are still bringing food. Food is coming.
I don't need to deny my baby. Should I
Tell the people what you know, but see what you find. Straight to the point, baby, we know it's a lie. Say you don't need to let me go. You don't need to let me go. I just wanna hear you let me know. You got the way you want. Say you don't need to let me die. You don't need to let me go. I just wanna hear you let me know.
It's a lovely evening and I have an amazing, wonderful, handsome young man here with me. So what's your name?
Yeah, my name is Adam Larry, the wisdom picking. I may be the number one citizen of Ijebulani. The number one citizen with nobody if you follow me drag.
You don't hear him now. The guy gets so much flows. Please, can you, how do you feel about today's event?
Yes, it's a great honor that I'm here this afternoon. So I was invited with is a good friend of mine, Otumba Damlare King. He was the one that said, "Wisdom Peking, you have to stand out here today." So that was it.
What do you wish him? Your wishes to him?
Yes. And a big shout out to my humble brother Bijaino. And connectors core, yes, big shout out to them. So, and in case if you never hear them, big shout out to Doc TV. Ever so, my country people, I go by the name Damlare, the wisdom. Can I be the number one citizen of Ijebulani? The number one citizen, when nobody, if you follow me, drag in case if you never hear them, they can symbolize you. Doc TV, now the Ogbonge TV, where everybody they watch. Don't touch the dial. Yeah.
So we have a showstopper here. She came in and everybody just stood still. Welcome.
Hi, how are you doing there?
I'm good.
Yeah.
This is an amazing event.
Yeah.
What do you think about, what's your take briefly about the magazine that is being launched?
I think it's an ingenious one. The combination of the infusion of both the entertainment and the corporate world is one that's nice, you know. The cover, you have Halima in front of it, the first one, and then you have the corporate talks in it. I think it's a lot of one coming from a woman. Spot on.
Yes. So presently, we know you are into acting.
Yeah.
And what are you doing presently?
What I'm doing presently is that I'm working on my latest TV series, Ogbameko. It's a comedy series, and then also I run a foundation, Para, and majorly we take care of the old veterans in Nollywood. So we are looking, we're having an event to showcase this veterans and then having a documentary on their behalf and everything. So that's what I'm working on.
Well done, ma. That's a wonderful initiative.
Thank you.
Lastly, ma, what for people that want to be like you, that want to do things that you are doing now, what would you say to them?
Well, I'll say hard work, consistency, prayer. Yoruba will say, "Ojoti Yoruba bimo kolon rin." You have to crawl before you walk. You have to grow into it. And a lot of you younger generations are always on the move. You are in a hurry to achieve everything. You understand? And the truth of the matter is, what you suffer for that you value more. If you do not suffer for something and it comes easily your way, you build less value for that thing. But when you work for that thing, you build more value for it.
Yeah, so it's a double celebration today. You're having a launch, a birthday celebration.
Yeah.
What would you say to
him? To begin, I'll say happy birthday to him. May God bless him, bless his new age, bless everything that has to do with him. In Jesus' name. Hi, my name is Foluke Daramola Salako, and you're watching Doc TV. Don't touch that dial. Ciao, ciao.
Well, it's your boy DJ Humility, and you're watching Doc TV, D-O-R-C. Yes, D-O-R-C, Doc TV. So don't check that out, man. Don't turn up that off. DJ Humility, let's go.